Hey YouTube, it's me, Ashley, a girl in her flowers, even though right now it's a girl in her scarf. I'm looking at my cat. So I'm making a video because I was scrolling on Instagram and I saw this post that said, happiness is an inside job. And it really hit me because I know, me personally, I have stayed at unhappy jobs or stayed in unhappy relationships because I pretty much was waiting for it to make me happy. And I think that a lot of people do that. Sometimes you don't realize that the fact that you're so unhappy in a relationship or so unhappy at a job is actually a sign that you need to move on. It's not going to eventually make you happy. And even if it does eventually make you happy, you'll end up right back where you are in that place where you're just unhappy and miserable. So you have to be the one that takes control and decide to make yourself happy, especially in that moment. Don't wait around for something to eventually make you happy, because then it really won't be happiness, it'll be content. And that's the last thing you want to do, is live a life of just being content when it is the one life you have. So you should be happy, you should be enjoying it and overjoicing and, you know, happy. And so we just have to remember that happiness is an inside job. It's a job that only you can fulfill. You are the only applicant. You are the only one who can do it, and no one else can, no matter how hard you may. You know, there are people who can add to your happiness. I mean, you can become in a happy relationship or get a happy job, and that will add to your happiness, but it will never be the reason or the sole reason that you are happy. And I mean that about everything, not your family, not your friends, not your job, not your kids. They can add to your happiness, but they won't be your only reason for being happy. So that's why it's an inside job. It's up to you to take control of your happiness and get you some. Get you some happiness. I think that's it. I'm probably going to end this video here, but don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And thank you for watching my video. Until next time.